is my brother Niles. You're Daphne? Oh, Daphne, you're here too. Are you in love with Daphne? Oh, will you stop staring?
I wasn't staring.
Why did you have to hire Venus herself? When I look at Daphne, she stirs a passion in me I've never known before. You never know when love can bloom between two people who seem so different on the surface, do you, Daphne?
You're not considering leaving Maris.
It seems like a man with an obsession to me. Oh, relax. It's just another one of Niles' little crushes.
I can't get her out of my mind.
Suppose the situation you're in is that you'd like to stay with Maris, but you'd like to have an affair with Daphne.
Yes. Can I do that?
I suppose I just fall in love too fast. I need to feel that spark and just give my heart away.
Oh, Maris, I really think you should come home.
No, the storm's really bad. You shouldn't be driving in it anyway. No, you just spend the night there.
Niles is harmless enough. Besides, he'd never try anything with Maris in the house.
Oh, Maris never made it back. She's stuck in Arizona.
I gotta get Daphne out of there!